three words that are so exciting to hear throughout the year. Back to school, you know what? That is such a happy time for the kids, and it's an even happier time for us. But it's also super chaotic now in the morning. So we're back to our busy mornings and back to, you know, the hustle and bustle of the early mornings anyway. So I designed a workout for you that we can either do circuit style, or we can, which is like one exercise right after the other using time. So 30 seconds, 45 seconds, 60 seconds. And then once you go through all the exercise, you take a little break and do it over again, depending how much time you have. Or we can do it the way I'm gonna do it right now, and that's just on reps. So I'm gonna give you a few exercises that you can do in the morning, and they're gonna be related to back to school, just to, you know, spice it up a little, just for some fun. And I'm gonna do 10 reps of each exercise, okay? So we're gonna wake up in the morning, and we're gonna do a few stretches, just to kind of stretch it out. Oh, and then we're gonna kind of get the body moving. Just a little bit of torso circles, get it going. Maybe stretch out our legs a little bit. All right, whatever you need to do to get your body going, get the joints moving out of bed. Okay, next comes brushing your teeth, right? A little trick on that one, we're gonna grab a backpack, fill it up as much as you can, or as much as you want, I should say. Do some reps. Okay, on that five, or again, you can do it timed. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we're gonna make the kids breakfast, and of course ourselves. Breakfast being the most important part of your day. 3, 4, so you're reaching up to the cupboard and grabbing your stuff to make breakfast. 8, 9, and 10. Now we have to pack the kids' lunches. So we're gonna do it the fun way. We're gonna pack their lunches. So some Russian twist. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And of course you can do this with weights if you want, okay? That's packing lunches. Next one. We're gonna do some push-ups because you wanna make sure whatever you packed in their school bag, they don't forget anything. So we're gonna look under the couch. 1, 2, and the table. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome. Now, I think everything's under control. We made their lunches. Everyone brushed their teeth and stretched, packed lunches. Now we're gonna kick them out the door. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and stay out. Awesome. Don't forget the other side. Front kick, back kick. Front kick. 2, 3, 4. So again, full body workout. Do it before or even when they've gone to school, whatever you have time for, because now we have a good, what, 6 hours to ourselves? Not really ourselves though. You know what, parents, we're just as busy. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the workout, back to school edition, and I'll see you soon. Subscribe now!